Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Joe's. Different color chains, think my jewelry.
After the show, it's the after party, and after the party, it's the hotel lobby, and after champagne, it's probably Chris, and after other channels, it's probably this. What's up, y'all? I'm your boy Jay. Welcome back to Deadpool Party. Let's check out some trailers, man. Let's get right into this. A lot of things been dropping. The after party, official trailer for Netflix. I see Kyle on the thumbnail. Yeah, let's get right into this, man, right now.
Hello, it's Young O. How you doing? Hi. I like all real shit in front of me and all bullshit aside. I've been sick with it my whole life and I ain't even die. Yo, wrote 100,000 raps and never had to lie. I watched Passion of the Christ twice and I ain't even cry.
Damn.
That the flush of a record deal, Ramel?
Huh. Ramel is in L.A. That's his intern, Bernard. Get out the
way, get out the way. Ooh. Yo, we've been going hard for like 3 years.
Hey, Owen.
I got a show.
Owen is a rapper.
Kyle, cute.
Gotta do a little Drake thing.
Tonight, this show is gonna get us the deal.
Tonight's
about fate. It's about murdering that mic out there.
Win. Riz?
That's Wiz Khalifa.
Do you think?
Thanks, fam.
I know this will come as no surprise to anyone here, but Wiz Khalifa has some incredibly strong weed.
Young L's the one they know so well. Real recognize, real your name ring no bell.
Yo, Wiz, this shit is strong. I'm smacked.
Calling him Seizure Boy, and they even have a seizure dance.
Come on, no.
You're Seizure Boy.
You went viral,
nah.
No.
What the fuck am I doing?
Is it over for this guy?
Stick a fork in
the
head.
Really, man, got complex, guys.
Your rap career is not over. In ninth grade, I told you that if you let me be your manager, I would go ham for you. Tonight, the after party to end all after parties. Everyone in the game will be there. French Montana.
T-Grizzly?
Yo, this is Pusha T.
All
you have to do is spit a fire verse and we got ourselves a record deal. The kid always comes through in the clutch.
Kid rarely comes through in the clutch.
Yeah, she's got a point. The kid basically never comes through in the clutch.
If y'all want to get in here, come back with a whole lot of bitches. Or don't come back at all.
Oh.
Do you want to come to the after party?
No.
Shit.
What the name of him, boy? Let it go.
Yo, that's the Seizure Boy, right?
How do we get a record deal before the sunrise? Right.
Gotta chill, man.
Bless up.
Wise up.
Totally.
Look at all these people that's in here, man.
I'm checking this out. Yes. This is a yes, man. Yeah, it just looks like it reminds me that, you know, them. I love them R-rated crazy comedies, man. Like House Party and Jay and Silent Bob, and you know, just Road Trip and American Pie. It's all this stuff mixed up in one, man. And I'm gonna check it out, man. Yeah, Kyle doing his Drake thing, trying to be Drake in all ways, man. In the music, his voice, now acting and stuff. Yeah, man, mini Drake. I'm just joking, Kyle, just joking. If y'all like my reaction, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and share it. Next time I'm out.